Are you and your partner an international couple considering getting married? Then I just got a heads up for you. In order to get married in Denmark, there is no required birth certificate. There's no required documents proving that you're single, and you can get married here on a tourist visa. My wife and I are an international couple, and after experiencing just how easy it was to get married in Denmark compared to other countries, we founded our agency Getting Married in Denmark. Now think about getting married in Denmark as your local friends here in Denmark who has helped more than 4,000 couples, gathering the right documentation, dealing with the Danish authorities, and who's here to answer all the questions you can possibly come up with in regards of your marriage in Denmark. If this sounds interesting, then contact us and we will make you a free documentation list to show you and your partner what is required for you to get married here in Denmark. We cannot wait to hear from you. See you. Bye.